Song complete. Now move on to the next song right here. Hold on. Cleveland County? Cleveland County? Here, let me give you some tuning music while I tune real quick.
Please stay on the line. Your business is very important to us. Your call will be answered in the order of business. Please stay on the line. Your call is very important to us. Your call will be answered. Stay on the line. Your business is very important to us. The call will be answered when the order was received. Thank you for calling Blue Cross. You are caller 9573. And we'll be speaking to you next. Enjoy this calming music that doesn't want to make you come down to our office and set everything on fire.
It would be much different if the whole music was like this. Good luck, old man. That's why I have that soothing music when you call. Because you call up and go like, you know, tell them, I'm going to give them a piece of my mind. These sons of bitches, they don't know what they're doing, they don't know what they're dealing with. Do, 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 do. Give them a piece. Something about this music. I'm sorry, I was in the middle of something. Tough group. Ladies and gentlemen, also the first time a joke like that's ever been attempted in Washington County. For good reason, because someone tried at the Pizza Hut down the street. Nothing. Alright, here's a Cleveland County Cage song about a, well, it's an embellished story of an embellished story of an embellished story. That seems to hit home, doesn't it? Story that's just got to be told. It happened to me precisely 16 years ago. I was drinking beer at the hockey ball on the scene. And this is a semi-true, partially made up embellished story of what happened to me. I was drunk as hell and did not want to be what I mean to turn. So I climbed in my van for a little bit of shut eye. Turn. At my window, I heard a little knock. I looked at a brother and there's one of Norman's finest cops. He said, you been drinking? I said, no, sir, no. Don't lie to me, who did? Now tell me, where's the dope? I am a man. We don't count on care. I am a man. We don't count on care. Friendships get made in the Cleveland County Cage. You can see a grown man get in the Cleveland County Cage. See, that cell was dark and cold. When I was in there for a couple of hours or more, I battle cell night, reading a book by John Russell. Looking at my riches, I fell asleep. I woke up, he was home. So I called my mama, old mama on the telephone. She was always there, but I was dark and cold. She said, "You've been drinking." I said, "I swear, mama, no. That's all right, son, he's a hippie. He's finally caught with dope." I ended up in the Cleveland County camp. I ended up in the Cleveland County camp. That camp was dark and cold. I don't wanna go in there no more. But yes, I know what cruelty means. And I'm so too far. When on my shoulder I heard a little old tap. It was that St. Norman PD with Angel Knapp. He said, "You got out?" And I said, "I'll see you laser." And then all of a sudden, he shot me with a taser. I had a love in a Cleveland County camp. Until finally, you're at the BOK Center. And you're wondering where the headline act is, and then you just go like, "Oh, you don't think they'll care anymore. We want to see these guys." All right, a little later on, we're going to take the bikes down off the ceiling and roll around downtown Marlesville. I think if we all do it as a collective group, they can't stop us.
Yes, they will.
Ching, 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 ching. Someone's going to have to ride the tandem bike. You guys on the tandem bike? Oh, you got the tandem bike? Okay. We'll have a contest. Tequila drinking contest. You would win. Right, here's one off this blue album, right out of this very classy wooden crate purchased from Hobby Lobby. The This one goes like this right here. A little teeny tiny thing, put your finger in my eye. I love the way that you shine, baby. You got me hip on tight. It's what you're doing in the morning. It's what you're doing in the sleep. What you're doing when the world is around. I'll tell you one more time, make you turn away. Say that you want my love, you know the rest of all your name. Say you make mine, but I know that it ain't too long. Now you stop all the way up. You walk in on the fast, but you know. You little teeny tiny thing, but you bring your mind. I love the way you shimmy, mama. You got me up on the top. Is that what you're doing, mama? What you do when a man's like this? One more time, I'm gonna turn away. You say that you know all my love, you know the rest of all the day. You say you'd be mine, but I'm gonna let it hurt you. That's the only one.
Yeah.
ocean. She was the one who had lost town. I've been on my own bus. I got to let my brother down.
Take me to my baby.
that's a lonely man. She's got me on what I need. I don't get much time. She's got what I want. You know she's mine as I'm stuck in a bus. When I play, I'm stuck in a bus.
To get any of this stuff off this table right over here. Just let me check our CD sales real quick. Two CDs already sold. It's pretty good. It's pretty good average. If anybody else wants some of the stuff, come on up. Or if there's a specific song that you want to hear as well, we'll play that one too. Here's one. We'll tell you this one and then be right back in just about 10 minutes. Sell some stuff. Use the bathroom. And then
we'll be right back.
Historical number coming up next. Stay tuned for big set number two. Big set number two coming up.